Really?
Hello, teacher.
Is summer your favorite season?
No. No,
no,
I isn't.
No, no, I isn't. No?
No, I isn't. Oh my god.
No?
No, I.
No, I. Okay, pass this. Okay. I will ask you a question later. Okay. What did he do last month? Look at there.
He went to camping.
He went camping. What will she do next week?
She is going to go hiking.
She's going to go hiking. What did you do last summer?
I went to travel.
Okay. What did they do last month?
They went to fishing.
Okay, very good. Okay. Is summer your favorite season?
No.
It's summer. Because summer, we are talking about summer. So what's your subject?
No, I isn't.
But you must put there some subject. He, she, it, we, you, they, which subject?
No, I, no, you. No!
Because it's summer. We are talking about summer.
So no, it isn't.
No, it isn't. Oh my god. You are so nervous. Okay. Which season is your favorite season?
Winter. I like winter.
Okay.
My favorite season is winter.
You must put one subject again.
My favorite season is winter.
Yes, my favorite season. I decrease 1 point. Okay, go ahead.
Let's have the hospital. Does your class the things to help other kids? With my class, we are going to have the children's hospital charity. We are going to the sponsored ball. You can help to join our sponsored ball to collect.
This one.
Collect.
Yes, don't forget. Thank you.
Money for the hospital. Ask your friends and family to sponsor you. That means they must promise to give you some money for every mile of the walk. You give your sponsor money to the children's hospital charity. We are going to help. We are going to walk 3 miles on Saturday. Then we are going to stay at campsite by the lake. And then walk 3 miles on Sunday. Together we can collect lots of money. We are going to buy toys and books for the kids in the children's hospital.
Very good. Goodbye.